Hi, Dr. Wallach. I have a friend that has factor 5 gene and lupus anticoagulant disease, and the doctor's got her on Coumadin, and he's saying he's got to keep her on Coumadin for the rest of her life.
Oh, they always say that, but that's not true, of course. So she has lupus. How is the factor 5 gene? Is it manifesting itself in any way? Has she had strokes or?
She has not.
Okay.
No.
So did they find this just on an annual physical screen or what?
I don't know how they found it, but she's had it for quite a while.
Mm-hmm. Okay. She has lupus, so she has rosacea or any other rashes or itchy stuff on her skin?
She does.
Okay. What about constipation where she needs laxatives or fiber to have regular bowel movements?
Uh-huh.
Yes? Is that a yes?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Do you have any history of bronchitis or asthma?
That I am not aware of.
Okay. What about, let's see, what would be another one here? Okay, that's probably enough. Has she had children?
No.
Okay, how old is she?
She is around 50.
Okay, and let's see here. What does she weigh?
Boy, probably right under 200.
Okay, maybe 180?
Yes.
Okay, we need to get rid of the bad stuff. You don't know if she has high blood pressure or diabetes?
I do not.
Okay, I checked that out. But at any rate, let's go with what we got here. So, we need to get her off all the bad stuff. None of this is genetic. None of it's autoimmune, although doctors, since they don't know anything, will tell you it's autoimmune or genetic to take the responsibility off of themselves. Basically, we need to get her off of all fried foods, no exceptions. I don't care if it's organic vegetables is being stir-fried with extra, 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 extra virgin olive oil. No. No coconut oil. No oils. Then, no processed meats with nitrates and nitrites. Absolutely none. No exceptions. No deli slices, no sandwich meats, no sausage, ham, bacon, bologna, salami, pastrami, pepperoni, jerky, corned beef, spam, canned meats, hot dogs, all that's got to go. No oils, no margarines, mayonnaise, salad dressings, cooking oils. If she eats canned fish, she's got to be packed in water, mustard, tomato sauce, not oil. And then no gluten, because she has the constipation, she's got the skin problems, she's got lupus, she has a gluten intolerance. Absolutely no wheat, barley, rye, or oats. She's got to live like an Oriental and eat things like rice and baked sweet potatoes with butter, and not margarine, but butter and cinnamon, baked squash. She can have all the vegetables she wants, and, of course, animal protein, eggs, meat, etc., not fried. Hang on. We'll come back with her supplement program, Jane, after these messages. Rid of all the bad stuff. And I do, again, really want to stress no gluten, no wheat, barley, rye, and oats. That's a double no-no for her. And then I would have her take two of the Healthy Start packs per month. That'll allow her to have 1 ounce of the Osteo FX Plus twice a day, 1 ounce at breakfast, 1 ounce at dinner, 2 scoops of the Beyond Tangerine Nutri-Crystals at breakfast and dinner, 3 of the EFA Pluses at breakfast and dinner. All that will be accomplished by the 2 Healthy Start packs per month. Now, we're going to have to support and promote maintenance repair of cartilage, ligaments, tendons, connective tissue, very important there, connective tissue, disc between the vertebrae, bone matrix, and bone itself. So we have to add what we call glucogel. I want her to have 15 glucogel capsules a day for a 180-pound person, 5 at breakfast, 5 at lunch, 5 at dinner. That'll require 2 of the large 240-count bottles of glucogel per month. Again, that's 15 a day, 5 at breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And then she also needs the ultimate selenium. I'd have her take 6 of those a day, 3 at breakfast, 3 at dinner. That's 2 bottles a month. That's to support and promote maintenance and repair, again, of cartilage, ligaments, tendons, connective tissue, disc between the vertebrae, bone matrix, bone itself, and muscle, all of which is involved. And I would throw in one more thing here. That would be the de-stress capsules, capital D like David, dash stress. I'd have her take 3 of those twice a day. That's 2 bottles a month for metabolism, energy of the brain, liver, kidneys, and even bone marrow. Very important there for the bone marrow. Make sure she's making plenty of red blood cells and so forth. And the diet, the supplement program together, I predict that she's going to see a really, really great benefit from this. We do this often, and it always ends very well. Call me every 2 weeks, if you would, please, Jane.